It's the biggest biking day of the year. Thousands of people all across the Bay Area are biking to work as part of Bike to Work Day. Today is all about encouraging people to get on their bikes and enjoy a cleaner method of transportation. Here in San Francisco, the SF Bicycle Coalition expects tens of thousands of people to hop on their bikes as they head to work today. The coalition says the city is moving in the right direction, but could always use more protected bike lanes. And Mayor London Breed just announced a new major directive.
In the next 2 years, we build 20 miles of protected bike lanes throughout San Francisco.
The SFMTA says 2% more people rode their bike in 2018 compared to 2017. This event is happening all over the region this morning, so you may notice what are called energizer stations scattered throughout. They'll be providing free drinks, snacks, and reusable tote bags for cyclists. Mayor Breed is also calling on the MTA to cite more people for blocking bike lanes. She says she wants to keep them as clear as possible. In San Francisco, Jackie Ward, KPIX 5.